Yeah. did a beautiful job. And all of those who work with our children are really growing. I tell you, this is beautiful. This is beautiful. So willing to work. And I mean, get up. See, when I was their age, I'd be ashamed, hide my face, and all that. But these men, I mean, they both, they get up. And I mean, this is beautiful. And I thank God for you. And you that have taken time to come out to see them, I thank God for you. You were just much in place for you. We thank God for all of that. All right? Thank you. So at this time, we thank God for this goal of getting something this year. And because we didn't have to have to think what they need. I thank God for you. Yeah. All right. So at this time, there may be somebody here that's out of the office saying, who knows whose heart has been touched? Someone's heart has been touched. We're going to give you a chance to accept Jesus as your personal Savior. You have to do this for yourself. It's a personal thing. It's a personal thing. And so every time the doors of the house of God is open, we're going to extend the privilege of the church, because who knows, that may be your last time being here. And we're going to do that just now. Come to Jesus. Let's all say, amen. God bless you. Shake hands with somebody before you leave.